my morning jacket with one big holiday. I have no exposure to this band whatsoever, so I went into this with a completely clear conscience, open ears, and I'll be honest, hearing that name, I picture this indie rock California hipster band, you know, something I'm accepting that I have no idea, you know, what it's going to sound like. What I ended up getting was something that, in my opinion, with the minimal lyrics I was hearing, the one big holiday sounded like an escape or a freedom of something. Therefore, the whole song and the tone, especially all the like some kind of freedom anthem, like it was the end of a movie, perfect conclusion to something. It wouldn't surprise me if that was the closer of an album, which, by the way, the album art was really cool with the bear. But yeah, I have no idea what I was going, I had no idea what I was going into with this song. Really liked even the high vocals. That was pretty unique. Nothing too complex with the guitar playing. Like I said, that it seemed like that same pattern of notes were being played, but it kept escalating and escalating, and the drums were really, you know, hammering on and making the intensity and the excitement really build up toward the end. So thank you for I forget the person who recommended me that, but I think it was brought up because maybe a Radiohead song or something. I feel like it was a Radiohead comment, but yeah, thank you for that. I'm trying to continually broaden my spectrum of bands that I react to on here. If you have another My Morning Jacket song that you'd like me to react to, drop it down. Another band, another song entirely, throw it down there in the comments. I love seeing you all interact down there. Thank you so much for giving me your time and your viewership. Go down in the description, check out my social media handles. Give me a shout out there on Twitter. I'm really active on there, and Instagram if you want to see my personal life. If you want to support me in this video, please hit that like button. Consider subscribing, and if you do, hit the notification bell. You'll get all of my updates on my daily videos. Thank you so much. Have a great night. I'll see you next time.